would you shame yourself this way, idiot?
Metal is made into fine art in this superior establishment. See for yourself.
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La ashaya waqtan mutlak, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolò!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now, we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the Assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our Order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He runs for the Castel Sant'Angelo!
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
Thank you.
Brotherhood! What do you think you're doing? Why would you shame yourself?
Some punishment, yes?
You know what?
I want to see the Pope!
His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castell in his apartments.
Get out of my way!
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora. But the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables? What a family this Pope has.
Something about that cloak.
Where did he? Merda!
Sooner or later, you hit a dead end, amigo!
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, traitorous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
Why did you not stop them?
As if I could! It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
You would not listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die! Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me!
Jeff!
Tell me!
All right, Cesare. I am coming through that window.
I want the apple! Am I hurt? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Smart decision, little sister.
So yours is the dark.
Requiesca, tu pace.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you.
Wait.
Thank you.
You!
Looking for this.
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take your life. Guards!
Rodrigo Borgia is dead.
And Cesare?
Poisoned, but alive.
We must not allow him to assemble his remaining supporters. The coming weeks are critical.
With your aid, I will hunt him down.
My men will patrol the city, but we might need an army.
We have one.
They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do.
We cannot on our own, signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idioti!
Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
Guard! Please, Lord, do not smite me!
Il diavolo!
Cardinal revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.